Are you bombarded with the difficulties that other people experience? And are you having a harder and harder time finding the energy to care? Whether you're faculty, staff, or a student, we all experience this phenomenon, and it's called compassion fatigue. So in order to stay positive and helpful, it's really important that we all understand these feelings and know how to manage them.
As part of the professional development offered this semester, please join us for a discussion on compassion fatigue offered by Dr. Richard Miller on September 25th and 26th. These sessions are open to faculty, staff, and students. I encourage you to come and bring your class.